If you recently buy or upgrade your TP Link router, you may notice that a common issue with all these routers, they emit a hidden network. In my laptop network setting, this hidden network are visible to every user. This could be annoying. So the first question comes in our mind, why this router emitting hidden network? And can we disable this network? Does it's a router bug or anything else? In this video, I will tell you all about this hidden network. So, this is not a bug or issue. It's TP Link OneMesh feature, which is now available to every router which was launched recently. If I enter my current network credential to this hidden network, I connect it to my router with previous IP address that my router assigned. But my PC detect as a second network. Why this all happening? In last few decades, TP-Link now switched to mesh technology to provide seamless roaming to users. If you're interested in, you could also visit TP-Link website to get more information about it. Now back to our main topic. Can we disable it? And the answer is no. There is no option available to turn off this hidden network manually. But you can switch to DDWatt or OpenWatt to get rid of from this. But I never recommend you to install custom firmware for a hidden network.